What is going on, diggers and diggettes? This is the first hunt of 2024. Happy New Year to you all. This is the New Gear Special. I am over here. I just got off of work. It is about 37 degrees. I'm getting the first hunt in. It's not going to be long because it is cold, but I have not done metal detecting in probably over a month. So let's see if I remember how to do this. But the more I talk, the less we find. So I'm going to shut up so we can do some metal detecting. We are literally right by the car. I just got the simplex out and we got a whole bunch of good sounds sitting right here. I'm gonna figure out exactly what they are. Hopefully it is coinage. It looks like it might be. That'd be awesome. The first thing that we find is a coin for 2024. That'd be like totally awesome. Let's see what it is. All right, well, we looked out. It's like really near the top. I don't know, still know exactly what. Oh, I know what it is, man. If fair, it wouldn't be a coin, right? It would have to be a little itty bitty bottle cap. What a way to start off. But check it out. It does have like a cool design if it would focus. That's kind of a, like a little kind of cool design right there. I might be able wanting to keep that. We're gonna hit the ground with the pin pointer though, because I think there was multiple sounds, unless it was just that. Yeah, I don't. I think that's about it. We're just gonna have to go and continue on. We're actually gonna venture like along the sidewalk, heading that way on the opposite side. Cause the last video that we did this area right here. So we're gonna move on over. Well, one good thing for sure, I can get into the ground. That's all I was worried about. But now I gotta find the thing. It's sitting right here. Don't expect anything great today. Let's put it that way. And it's probably not gonna be a long hunt either. I just want to get out and do some detecting. All right, we got our first bottle cap and we got our first pull tab of the day. Awesomeness. Yeah, we're starting out fantastic for 2024. But anyhow, yeah, we're just going to go down this way over on the cement. We're going to probably do about maybe 4 or 5 holes. Then I'm going to show you the new gear that I got for Christmas. And we're going to see what other finds that we had from the last show. We will have a incomplete. Turn off. Yeah, like I said, don't expect anything super cool. I'm just out here detecting just because I want to detect before it gets any worse. It's already, the temperature is dropping, but this is our next find, is a little piece of metal type slug thingy, which we found a bunch of these over on the other side, as a matter of fact. I don't know, I'm just gonna be heading straight down this way. Maybe we'll get lucky. Chances are we won't, but at least I'm having fun before I freeze to death. What do you guys want? You guys wanted more bottle caps? Not a problem over here. Yes, we got ourselves another bottle cap. Just for you guys over here, we got another one. Yeah, I'm just out just detecting, so don't expect anything great. The more I talk, the less we find. You guys know what's going down, so. Yeah, let's go do some more hunting. Yeah, it seems like I am getting hits in this area, but they're all garbage. A lot of garbage around here, 47s and 50s. But so I hope everybody had a great new year. This may be the last time you see from me because it's going to start getting really bad. I mean, it's already like 36 degrees. I'm not stopping. I'm going to start getting a little bit picky. I want some coins. I want at least one coin today. That'd be awesome. But yeah. Oh, look. There we go. Right on top. I will grab that. Why? Because it will go to charity. So we will take that right there. Gotta put it in my pouch over here. You can look at my metal detector real quick. Boom. Yeah, so it's not gonna be a long video. It's not gonna be a long hunt. I just got off of work and it totally sucked today. So I gotta do something to lift my spirits. And how do we do that? We get a possible penny sound. That's how we do that. Maybe not. Well, I don't know, 69, maybe something. Let's hit it and find out. Let's see exactly what this is. Okay, this weird thing is part one. I don't know exactly what it is. It's just kind of weird looking, but this doesn't seem like it'd be the number that would ring up, but fear not, because there's still something else down here, so we get a 2-for-1. Hopefully it's something better than this, but you know me, I love weird and bizarre. Okay, we did manage to get it out of the ground. Doesn't look super promising, but it is something. See exactly what it is. Okay, no, this sucks. Of course, another bottle cap. Why would we find anything decent today? But that one part is weird. I don't know what it is. We'll look at it at the incomplete, but yeah, I don't even know what brand this is of anything. I don't know if it's beer or cola, but it doesn't matter. Anyhow, let's continue on and do a few more holes. Okay, yes, more bottle caps, but at least this one's recognizable. We got the Pabst Blue Ribbon kicking right here. Yeah, no gold rings this year, no silver medallions or anything, just a whole metal detector, a spade, and a bottle cap. Yeah, that. Welcome to Straight Up Metal Detecting for those that are new. This is what I find. But as long as you're having fun, it does not matter. Just have fun with it. Okay, mystery plug. Mystery plug. We know it's right here. We don't know exactly what it is yet. Turn off. We know where it is. So let's see exactly what we have. Keep your hopes low. I mean real low. I am talking Budweiser low. That's how low you keep it. I decided to come down this way because I don't know if you can see it or not, but we got tire tracks. I don't see a road anywhere, but I do see tire tracks. Let's follow the tire tracks just because. Okay, the last time I was up there, I was attacked by a baby puppy, and I really don't feel like going through that again, because you never know when another doll's going to run around here. There's our tire tracks. And, yeah, we went kind of deep on this one. And what did we find? You got one guess, one guess. You're right, bottle cap, another bottle cap. Yeah. All right, so I got a great bottle cap collection going for this show. But, yeah, we're going to do two more. It's cold, I'm tired, and we're going to call it a day. But we do have an incomplete and a new gear special. All right, this is it. This is it. This got to be it. Okay. 66 solid, give or take. This better be our first coin of 2024. It's on the smaller side. That's what we like. Hopefully this will be our first penny of 2024. Let's see if it is. I don't know. It's down to... maybe not. I don't know. Let's dig in and find out. Please be our first coin of the year. Okay, we got it. We got it out. Got it sitting right here. Got the pinpointer. We see where it's at. Let's cut this baby open. Hopefully it's our first coin of the year. That'd be awesome. What a way to end the hunt. We're ending the hunt. We still got the incomplete. And, whoop, there it is. Whoop, yep, da, da, da. We did it, guys. We did it. Our first coin of the year. Our very last hole is a coin. Absolutely lovely. I think it's a penny. It could be a dime. All I know is that it's small. Doesn't look like it's a penny, though, but it was ringing up a 66. It's got to be a penny. We'll find out at the end complete. And the new gear that I got that you're going to be seeing this year for 2024. So let's go over to the end complete. All right, this is the Happy New Gear special. This is some of the stuff that I got for Christmas. Yeah, I know I'm a little bit late on this, but this one I'm going to be using in 2024, at least trying some of this stuff out. Chemical X and Scrappy hooked me up with all this gear. And my cousin also hooked me up with a couple of things. But we got a new pair of gloves we're going to be trying out. They look nice and strong. They look really, really durable. We're going to be trying these out. And it's going to be kind of hard to beat the ones that I use because the ones that I use now are like free. Chemical X is really worried about my health, especially with my knees. So he got me. Look at how hard these are. I could detect on like anything with these. You can leave your show on, dude. Don't worry about it. Okay, cool. Chemical X hooked me up with a new spade. Him and Scrappy got together. I don't know how Scrappy got his money. I think from killing squirrels. But yeah, we got a brand new spade we're going to be trying out this year. It looks good. It's got that little rugged edge so that way I can cut through all sorts of roots and stuff. You got a nail remover. Believe it or not, that's a nail remover, if I'm not mistaken. And it also tells me how far down I go. It only goes down 2 inches. And you know me, I go a lot deeper than that. Check this out. My cousin hooked me up with a cool traveling coffee mug. The voices in my head are telling me to go metal detecting. That is so true. So true. We got a new t-shirt that's kicking out. We got keep your coil to the soil. So that's some of my metal detecting gear. Now I'm going to throw this in here. It's up to you guys that are watching the video. I got a bunch of blue hats and I've started to make, these are prototypes, but I'm making vault and straight up metal detecting hats. They're not the greatest. If you guys like them and want me to throw them in some of the giveaways here and there periodically, throw yes or no into the comments below and I'll be reading them. And now we get to see the coolest of it all. This is wicked cool. Chemical X and Scrappy hooked me up with a couple of new stickers. These are all over. You hooked me up with three. One on the car, one upstairs, and one right here. We got powered by metal detecting and coffee. He knows me way too well. And check this out. I don't know how he did it. I don't know where he got it, but this is so ripping cool. Tripwire. One last sweep. I absolutely love the customized sticker. These are on the back of my car. They're on the vault laptop. And it's on downstairs, a straight-up metal detecting laptop. Chemical X, thank you so much for all the stuff.
That's my pleasure.
Mr. Comfy Cozy over here. Mm. Thank you, Scrappy. Oh, don't. There.
Hi, you are welcome. I am sleeping. Why'd you wake me? I was dreaming of bones and chasing squirrels. Okay, guys. Love you. I'm going back to sleep.
Thanks again, X. So This is the Happy New Gear special. This one we'll be rocking for 2024. We're going to be trying this stuff out. And now it's on to the incomplete. All right. This is the incomplete. Don't get comfortable because this ain't going to take long. Over here in the rest in peace section, we got you guys saw me dig that. Still don't know what it is, but kind of cool. Miscellaneous. Of course, we got that fencing wire. I dug this on the last one. It's just, I have no idea what it is. Probably just some light aluminum. Bottle caps. We do have a great big bottle cap section. Big time. More bottle caps than about everything else. Pull tabs. We got ourselves about three pull tabs. Coinage. We got four pennies and we got one dime. And over here, here's the first coin that we dug up for 2024. And the find of the show is something learned. On the last time I was out in 2023, I dug up a bullet casing. So that's totally awesome. I love my bullet casings. So there you have it. This is the incomplete. And I do believe I am forgetting something. I know what it is. I know what you guys want. I know what you want. Here it is. Scrappy Digs 2024. First find of the week. Previously recorded, like, in the summertime. All right, y'all do me a favor. Like, subscribe, keep the hunt alive, and we'll see you again the next time I see you. Y'all take care. Later.
Hi, guys. It's me. I'm Scrappy Diggs, and this is my find of the week. TW's going to show you what my find is. Show them, TW. Look. A little mistake. That's okay. There it is. TW, dig it up for me. Yay. Well, it's nothing super special, but it is kind of weird. Look, I don't know what it is, but I know it's made of metal, and I'm a baby puppy, so I'm not supposed to know. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Love you all. I'm Scrappy Diggs.